Hey, welcome everyone. We're going to be streaming Diablo 3 tonight. We were doing some rat runs earlier. Got a bunch of levels and might continue doing that. I need to do a couple Nephilim rifts to get some keys. See if we can get a fourth person. If we can find a fourth real quick. Nice. Thank you.
guardian is here.
I'm afraid not. There is no room.
Wisdom. It's just me. I'm curious. It's supposedly we just got upgrades on stuff, but...
You must face another trial, my friend.
buy it back. Awesome. It's just a bad level. Move your town. I think the first time I tried this, I was like 1 second behind. Yep. attack. Oh, I could have almost seen it right there. Golfer keeps missing the hole, and it was like guaranteed in. Yeah. damage. Jumps for me again.
My insight grows.
Maybe we'll sort through this. I thought we were going to do some rat runs, but it seems like everyone tuckered out right before. We can do a couple of riffs so that when we do have people wanting to do route runs, we don't have to stop. wild then. Sounds about right. Can I just like go through that wall? Awesome. I did not know that you could go through walls like that. Somehow. two-handed swords. Thank you. we're gonna take a short break here. We'll be about 8 minutes. Not sure if there's a whole lot of you watching right now, but we'll be back definitely, and we'll play a couple hours. Maybe we'll be able to get the rat runs going. That was fun. It was basically like a level every 3-4 minutes. Seemed pretty good. So we'll be right back. Stay tuned. We'll have some fun. Okay, we are back with magic. The game. Hey. Oh. You're ferocious for love. Hello. Pushing it. Let's give public games a try. Trucking by myself. Cutie Pie, welcome. We're getting our butt kicks in 105 right now. We're doing rut runs most of the day. They were fun. How are you doing? How's your month going? Water rings and then think my resist might do something. AI Bang, welcome. Oh. Can't be tired yet. Let's play 20 games. Demon Hunter seems like it's more. Are you still playing Shadow Mantles? Gems. What are you upgrading? I don't know, I gave myself a bunch more of resist cooldown, and I'm feeling a little bit weaker. I'm not feeling weaker when I have my Rhyme of the Dead up, but this is only a 101. I can see why the rat runs are so cool. Like, we're carrying through a 100 in like 3 minutes? 3.5 minutes? What next, guys? Thank you. I got a primal ring that I was able to use. I got 3 or 4 primals today. I got a Crispin ring. I got a lot of upgrades, which was cool. How about you? How the game's been? Found anything cool today? I need to do a lot more damage. like negative 35. I just thought it was interesting because of the physical skills. Get a bonus. I think there's other things you can get. However, I can't think of them. Pig sticker, yes. I should really use that. I might have gone overboard on the cooldown. Excuse me. Do it. I believe I could try. Thank you. I've never done that in the entire week that I've been playing. That's been over a week since we started playing Necromancer. I should have just stayed there. Double life went through.
I am overburdened.
When I leveled up, thought I did something special. Just another level. Ah, yes.
You look like
level blood shards. Doesn't have crit on it. Thank you. That one's got the cooldowns. It's not ancient, but it's funny how you can get ones with the combination that you want a lot easier. My goal, I guess, was to get to 3,000 Paragon and get to top 100 leaderboard. I wouldn't complain if I got to the top 10. But I think I got to like 184 last season towards the end. But I didn't even get on the leaderboard until like the very end of the season because I started late and didn't get to play all the time. So I'm hoping that if I play a little bit more, maybe I should be like a crusader or something. I could be on the leaderboard. You are one of four witch doctors playing. I'm number four, a witch doctor. I just want to see how much a little bit of hard work can get you in Diablo. Leaderboards are meaningless. They're like sandcastles at the ocean on the beach. There. I don't want to go to bed. I want to stay up all night. So many good hours to play a Diablo at night. What would I do without Diablo? Sleepy. So warm tonight. I was counting down 15 in my head. Last thing I thought was my teammate was gonna resurrect me. Gets us where the better player I become. You can tell I'm awesome. Awesomely tired. Could feel better. Having fun if I could die. It's tiny bit less than keep up with the group. Since I was trying to cast stuff all that time. Am I broken yet? I'm only a 1-0. 100. Last game before bed. Where should we play all night, guys? Just keep coming. So I haven't changed my gear since earlier. I just feel like I. I feel way less dangerous. Should have gone back to your group. We're having a great game. It's like every time I space out, I die. But it's like every time I space out, it's like the monsters know I'm just alone. Friends are not there to protect them. I need like crowd control or something. It just feels like everything like rubs against me the wrong way when I try to move.
I'm afraid not.
Thank you. eyes are barely open. Gotta try to make it up to bed now. Not fall asleep here with magic. Magic's already sleeping. Alright, I gotta get some sleep, guys. I'll probably, I don't have a scheduled stream tomorrow, but I'll probably come on sometime either in the morning or the afternoon tomorrow. So if you follow, you'll get a notification when I do. I try to show up for all my scheduled times, but I try to do some fun times too. Have a good night, everyone. I will see you tomorrow.